just now starting. I'm here for the Final Four and hopefully the championship game as well. Go Tar Heels. I've announced this on my live stream I did the other day on airtime, but I'm super excited and my dad is here with me. We just checked into our room and there's this sofa bed with the room, and I walked in and I said, "Dad, look what's in here." His company makes that sofa and we have it in our house, so just like home. We are at my fave place, Hop Dotty Burger. I'm here with father, having a nice time. Got some truffle fries. Did you like them?
Good, everything's good.
And we hear all the time in LA, and now we found one here, so naturally, first place I went.
Guess we're at the right place.
Dad, you're so far away! Just kidding, I'm here.
All right.
We're at Fan Fest. I don't know what's here. We're gonna find out.
So we're selected for the manager game.
Well, that could have been here.
Through a series of-
We got Buffalo Wild Wings up here. Fun fact, that was my favorite restaurant for much of my life.
I thought it still was.
I've expanded a little, but I still love it. I just never find anyone to go with me. But here's the whole Fan Fest event. A giant Coke on the side of that building. That's gotta be expensive advertising. It is the next day. I didn't really vlog yesterday because we didn't really do anything except for go walk around the Fan Fest, which was like, you know, not tons there, but it was really cool to see. We walked around and then came back and fell asleep at about 8 p.m. That time difference really had us in. Again, it's like one of those situations, like when I just went to LA for spring break, like the 3-hour time difference, it was as though I'd been awake since like 1 o'clock this time. Slept for 12 hours, even though this sofa bed wasn't the most comfortable. Dad, could you please make a more comfortable one? Could you pass that on to your company?
That unit comes from someone else.
It comes from some ass?
That part comes from someone else.
Oh, that part comes from someone else. Well, anyways, but we're about to go to Snooze, my favorite breakfast place. They have amazing pancakes. I went in Denver with friends. You can watch that vlog. And I went in San Diego with Adrian. You watched that vlog too, that was like last week. But there's a Snooze right near here, so I was like, we have to go to Snooze. So we're gonna go do that, meet up with Caroline, because she's here with her family as well. So do we have enough drinks for two people, do you think? I don't know.
I don't know. It's a start.
Yeah. This is a start. So actually,
probably not none. I might go Diet Coke.
Oh yeah, he's literally gonna do Diet Coke. He already told the lady that. But I got a pineapple mimosa. Caroline's gonna come visit in a second.
Oh, I need to take a picture.
Food has arrived. Yeah, you need to take a picture, Dad. What are you doing? So I've always gotten pancakes here, but last time I kind of regretted it, even though they're amazing because they're just so sweet. Since I'm gonna be at a game all day, I thought I'd get something a little more savory. Dad got a little Benedict Duo. I'm incredibly full. I just got another like little coffee drink. So this is some mocha something, but I don't know. It's good. It's very rich. And I'm already so full. Dad says this is the best breakfast of his life.
It was, absolutely.
If you're wondering if my voice sounds weird, it does. I'm having some kind of like weird allergy slash like cold situation. I don't know. I don't love it. Look who came to join me. The crowd favorite, Caroline Harding, is in the house. Caroline's now getting her lunch at Whole Foods. What's your choice today?
I don't know. Something in this box.
We're now heading off to the championship. Going, let those Tar Heels win. Woo!
That's right.
Really? You cheer for the Tar Heels?
We just moved here.
Do you want me up there? Since
yeah,
three,
come on,
is that
okay? Come on, dude. Oh my God, North Carolina people.
Woo! Good.
I guess you're going to the stadium.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah.
All right. And guess what? I live close to the stadium, so I know the quickest way.
Perfect.
Excellent.
How y'all doing today?
Good.
Don't drink a lot of water.
All right, I will.
Don't drink alcohol.
Uh-oh. Yikes.
I'm quite in my plans book.
Alright, we're in. Now I don't know where to go. This place is huge. Holy cow. Here's our great view. There's the game. Can't you see it? Okay, they have us in this alternative seating spot until we get switched out, and then we'll be there in the student section, and the game is there. Okay, no, we've calmed down. We're on the third row, but it's kind of like the first in a way. There's like nothing in front of us except for the real first row, but hopefully we don't get moved because these still aren't our real spot. Go Tar Heels! Go Tar Heels! Oh, I'm sweating!
time, but I think I got on TV for it. It's her sign. She made it. A lot of you guys are tweeting me pics of me being on TV. I have no service to see them, but that's hype. That's the score. Can we win?
Stop!
Yes, these drops suck so much.
The ref sucks.
My voice is also gone. The ref does suck. This is horrible. We're up by 9. It's not focused. Carolina's taking up the Florida stretch right now. Totally normal. Dora, we did it. Where's my dad? This area looks popping. I don't know what we're doing, but we're walking here. Met up with Dad. How were the nosebleeds?
What, honey?
How were the nosebleeds?
No, nosebleeds.
How were they?
Well, it's okay. It wasn't bad. My vision got keener as I stayed.
Yeah.
There.
Keeping you young. This air is pretty cool.
There's nobody here.
Pretty fountains. We're ready to get into Buffalo Wild Wings. Been waiting for a while. Almost time. Everyone's like cheering when they call your name because every year had like hour-long waits. We're just like chilling out here. We're close. I feel it. We're close. I know it. My feet are tired. We're the next name. I see it for the next name. 4 sheets later, we are the next name on the wait list. I know. We are literally next. Do it. She's embarrassed to be with me. Morgan, party of 3. Morgan, we're next.
Morgan, okay.
We are in and the food has arrived. Very happy to eat. I have gotten, this is my favorite meal in the world. I said that earlier in the vlog, but eating it now, so this is proof. Back at the hotel, I'm signing off the vlog for tonight. I have no voice. It was fun. We just hung out for a while as we waited for the Uber surge prices to drop because they were like hundreds of dollars. We got it down to being like $60 back from the restaurant. It's like a 40-minute drive, so that was like way better. It's about close to what we paid to get there. Our friends, Catherine McKeag and Cassidy, who we were with, are not coming to the championship. They had to be home for other reasons and already booked their flights. But me and Caroline are gonna be going to the championship Monday because we get an automatic ticket since we won today. This is our second year in a row going to the championship. I really wanna win. Our friends left us the signs they made, so Caroline has the one that says, May is Bay. And I have one that says, I want to party like it's, and this is all the years we won the national championship. So, someone at the restaurant gave us a suggestion that we should make an extra, like, little flap and have it on the back that says 2017 so we can just, like, unfold it when we win, you know, and, like, hold this up. But we got some great television time tonight, and so many of you guys have tweeted, it was such a fun night. I'm so glad that we're making it to the next game. Of course, I want to win the next one, but
I share the same sentiment I did last year, which was that if we can just win the first game, then like I feel like the trip was worth it, and then you get to go to both. So really cheering for my heels. Of course, I'm gonna go rest my voice and hope this is back tomorrow. And when we wake up, we are going to, I still like smoker also, but when we wake up, we're going to get brunch with Caroline and her parents. So that's all for tonight, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm only human, can't you say? I'm made, I'm made.